Answers aren't everything. Answers are really about destination and explanation. Where we're going and why we're going there. But really, we can become so consumed with knowing the where and the why that we don't enjoy the journey along the way. And it's really in the mundane, kind of quiet moments that God really shows God's self. It's when the wind goes across our necks. It's the color purple in the field. It's the loving smile that you receive from a stranger that you just happen to walk by. There's no explanation, there's no answers, there's not a where or why, but there's beautiful moments and there's beautiful timing involved. And I appreciate those things.